The tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it's going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Back to the feet now. So 33 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor.
Twice over drop.
Back and forth we go. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a fight.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work. The official decision is...
Fight.
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand here.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus... well-rounded fighter. Who's gonna be the one that's gonna control where this fight takes place? Nice punch land.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's gotta try to check him, but he can't, John, because there's no windup.
Yeah.
There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting a beat on his leg kicks, he'll just pop a jab up. Get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so diverse. Such a great understanding of landing these leg kicks.
Another knockdown! Oh, that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully,
winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Decision is it?
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fight. All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level.
Oh!
He needs to start looking for finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Well, if you're gonna... so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he...
You ready?
Fight. All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other...
He didn't like that left hand.
Oh! Oh, big knee to the head. Wow!
Big and kick.
Shots there! Oh! to the feet. So have we. Your winner.